Come by one, see ya, Yucky Cookie. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. Happy. What's today? Thursday? Bubs is here. We're having some watermelon and cookie. And watching Mickey Mouse, of course.
Joy,
no, thank you. So, yeah, his mom had to start her clinicals today, so she had to be there early. She dropped him off knowing that I was off today and knowing that once he got here, he was not going to want to go to school. I said, "You going to school?" He said, "No, Bubby." He said, "I can't go to school today." So, I guess we hanging out. So, I'm making him some breakfast. Some, hot. Just making some sausage. And we're going to make him some pancakes. And that's it. And I have no idea what we're going to do today. Because I did not plan. Look at this. I'm all in my moo-moo. I don't know why this TV is so loud. Watch out, Joy. Yeah, so I'm not sure exactly what we're going to do today. Probably just hang out because let's turn the TV down. It is very hot. Like already, it's very hot outside. Yes. So we'll see what we get into. Yeah. Got your pancakes and sausage and some orange juice. Uh-oh. And of course Mickey Mouse. Down. Yeah, where are we going?
Go feed ducks.
We're going to feed the ducks. Hopefully some ducks are out. Don't worry, last time we fed the ducks. We got a lot of flack about feeding the ducks bread. So I Googled what we can feed the ducks. Yeah, they are in the water. We gotta hopefully see if there's some in the water.
We gotta catch them.
We gotta catch them? Okay. So yeah, I Googled what you could feed the ducks. So one of the things it said was oats. So we got some oats. And we're gonna try that instead of the bread. So
what's going on, Bobby?
We can have fun and the ducks will be safe. What's going on? Nothing. The road is bumpy. Before it gets too hot. It's only like 9:45. Yes, Dallas. But he is wide awake and wired, so we had to do something. Yes, 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 yes. You see it? Where do you see it?
Duck!
Are you in the water? Oh, I see a couple out there.
Oh.
We gotta walk down this hill. Huh? You have to be careful. Step over. You do have to be careful. Walk slow. Hold on. He's right there. He's dripping water. He just came from swimming.
You gotta feed him.
You gotta feed him? Alright.
Oh, it's better than me.
He coming to you? Here. Take a little bit out. Just a little sprinkle. Did he see it? These things are so small, I don't know if they can see him. Oh, there he go. Oh, he saw it. Another one over there. There's a few of them on the rocks over there.
Yeah, I got that duck.
He's still right here. Oh, there he goes.
There you go. Now, come on, hold my hand.
Hold your hand? All right.
They go. I see
them. Oh, I see them. There's two of them. All right. Well, here. Can you throw carefully from this rock we're standing on?
There you go.
Oh, he saw it.
I see another one. There's another one. Yeah. Look, there he goes.
There he goes. He wants to eat it. Oh, that was a lot.
Well, he's seen it.
He seen, yep, he did see it. Look, now his friends are coming because they saw it.
I said, quack, quack.
You hear him? He is quack, quack. Oh, he's chasing him. He said, get away, that's my food. Look, he chased him away. That wasn't nice. Here come another one.
Whoa, look at Splash.
He splashed? He did splash. Whoa, be careful, please.
I can swim.
You can't swim. You can't swim in that. I don't think you can swim that well.
Wow,
yeah, they came closer to you.
I think they came back.
I think they come from all over. Because they know you got the good stuff. Where are you going? You pick one little piece off the rock. You got a bag full.
Okay,
hold your hand. Oh, be careful. You coming down? No, you're turning around. Okay.
Oh,
the
narwhal
is
behind.
Oh, yeah, he's behind you.
Hey, what's the narwhal?
They went back in the water. You're doing too much. You need to turn one way. What did he do? Yeah.
There you go! It's shiny. There's another one! Oh, shark is in there.
Huh?
That's so cute.
What are they doing?
It's eating bugs.
They're eating bugs? Made it to the park after many tries of getting him away from the ducks. Huh?
Nothing.
Yeah, I said we said bye to the ducks. I was telling the people. Going down the slide. Hope it's not hot. Uh-oh. Huh? It's a bug. It's okay. Can you slide? Slide's a little rough and dry. Whoa. We're at the Brandywine Park, Warner Park. That's the elementary school right there. It's a few blocks from our house. That's where I went to school when I was little. And this is the park. This is where I grew up playing right here. My kids went to this school too. It's a good school. Huh? What you gonna do? Gonna go down? Whoa! To oil these a little tiny bit. We are the only ones here, huh? Yeah, you gonna get up there? Yeah, go across the bridge. Go across the bridge. Oh, you gotta go in that one. It's nice in the shade. I see my shirt. Deja got it for me. She works at Old Navy. She got me this Michael Jackson shirt on clearance. Woo! So, teach her how to ball on the budget. I love it. I might have to wear this every day. I'm tired. He don't want to leave. He just got all this energy. He just keeps saying, come on, Bubby, over here. Come on, Bubby, over there. I'm trying to hide from him. His energy. You gotta spin it. I'm gonna get dizzy.
Let me spin it.
Let me spin it. Hold on. Sit back. Ready? Here you go. Careful. Whoa, it's fast. Even knocked out for like 3 hours. And now mommy's coming. And he don't care. I wore him out. He didn't even want to wake up for his lunch. So, that's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.